It's rip and ship, not rip not ship. That would suck if that happened. Chris, pot number 5. You are the winner. Congratulations, sir.